like public bathhouses, but our little bath here isn't half bad either. Plus, I get fresh clothes.
That's not what you were wearing before.
Oh. What was that?
What are you? Huh.
That definitely sounded like Maya getting taken down with a one-armed shoulder throw.
Tsukimi, go take a look.
Why does it have to be me? I can't even watch a horror movie without flipping out and stuff.
Nah, what in the world is happening to her in there?
100 yen says she's dead.
Do something, Tsukimi.
Well?
Is it the grateful crane from that old fairy tale?
It's a strange woman I've never seen before.
Nicole Richie style. So?
Nicole Richie?
No idea. Could be the style of pants.
Sean Connery's not my type.
If we're talking rack railways, it's the shit.
She's Lionel Richie's daughter. Paris Hilton's ex-BFF? Your homework is to Google her. Listen, you need to understand how drastically clothing can change a person. Now, the last thing I want is for you to be untrue to yourselves, or heaven forbid become stylish for once, but you have to realize you can't fight in those clothes. To do battle, you have to dress for battle. You have to get the people who judge by appearances to stand up and take notice, or you'll never even have a chance. It's really not difficult to do. All of you are capable with the proper motivation. Come on, put on your battle armor.
Okay, Mom. Why do you think he goes through so much trouble for us? You don't think he and his brother are just teaming up to play some horrible joke on me, do you? No, I know that's just me being too self-conscious. But for some reason, before he showed up and started doing his thing, my heart felt so heavy and painful. And now it's suddenly lighter.
This hair
hey, that
hurts! Fine then, Afro, I seal thee!
Before he showed up and started doing his thing, my heart felt so heavy and painful. And now it's suddenly lighter.
You look so cute!
Somehow, I'm finally starting to feel happy.